boss at the restaurant gave me old pep talk against money. Another one starting hard work, his family, desperate, poverty. So he always wanted a new car, and now he's got two. Always wanted his own house, so now he has a house, a cabin, and a condo, and a golf course. So he always wanted a boat, and now he's set.
This is how the birth of Jesus Christ came about. When his mother Mary was betrothed to Joseph, but before they lived together, she was found with child through the Holy Spirit. Joseph, her husband, since he was a righteous man, yet unwilling to expose her to shame, decided to divorce her quietly. Such was his intention, when, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream, and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary your wife into your home, for it is through the Holy Spirit that this child has been conceived in her. She will bear a son, and you are to name him Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins." All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet, "Behold, the virgin shall conceive and bear a son, and they shall name him Emmanuel, which means God is with us." When Joseph awoke, he did as the angel of the Lord had commanded him, and took his wife into his home.